Alright guys, checking the last set of my traps, and it looks like we had a little bit of activity from a mink. Decided to eat my muskrat, and if you look real carefully, right there in the center, you'll see puncture marks from the teeth. Much, much smaller than a raccoon would make. And it was only able to drag part of it up. So, looks like I got a little bit of bait to use, and we're gonna reset.